This is Math 98 Practice Test 1. This is problem number 6. And in number 6, we were supposed to graph this equation. So, let's do it. So if I look at an equation that's in this form, this is actually in that point-slope form. And if it's in this form, like we've talked about in class, we can read the slope right off of it. There's our slope right there. And in order to find a point that it goes through, I'm going to think about making zeros. So what y value would make this left-hand side equal 0? Positive 2. Notice if I plug in positive 2, 2 minus 0 is 0. What x value would make this right-hand side a 0? Negative 4. If I plug in negative 4, that makes that a 0. So I know that if I plug in 2, negative 4, 0 equals 0. This is a true equation. So it has to go through that point. So what I have now is a point and the slope. So I have enough information. I know a place to start, negative 4, 2, so back 4, up 2. I know a direction, the slope, 1/3. Remember, slope is rise over run. So over 3, up 1. 1, 2, 3, up 1. 1, 2, 3, up 1. Or you could go back 3, down 1. And I'm going to label that point just so my aging teacher can see how I did this.